careful.
Thank you.
You know, I just realized we don't have anywhere out here for our new shrimp friend. Let's find him someplace to relax after all that cleaning. I have an idea. Why don't you take the cuttlefish over there and search that dark area? We might need some new spots for our fish friends.
You got it! Woohoo! This is gonna be fun!
Thank you. Sorry, I've got nothing. Zilch. Nada.
You know that, right?
Guys, I hear you've got an algae cleaning shrimp with you. That's great news, because I just echolocated the way to quarantine, and it's blocked by algae-covered pipes! Now just put your shrimp friend to work right there on that algae.
Just so you know, we're all rooting for you out here.
Listen, kid. There's fish hiding all over the place in this filth, and we need to find them without being seen by the MLI staff. If they spot us, they'll assume we're sick and put us with the actual sick fish. Trust me, that is not where you want to be. Let's start digging through this algae. We've got a lot of fish to find, and remember, don't get caught.
Thank you.
Repairman comes in here with his flashlight. You gotta hide somewhere fast. Nobody's getting taken away on my watch. As long as no one's around, you'll be fine. But if that guy with the flashlight comes in here again, hide. You got it? There we go. Here comes somebody!
Ow.
Keep moving, kid! Make yourself scarce! You're clear. Watch out! Phew, that was close. Here we go!
Ready? Come with me.
Heads up. All good. Get moving! Get out of sight! The coast is clear!
Whoa!
Take cover. Get back to it.
Anybody call for a rescue? Follow me. Just follow me.
Here comes somebody! Go ahead. Look out! You're good to go. There we go. Hide! You're clear. Careful. Oh!
here. I'm new here. Is that allowed? Here I am. Let's go! Whatever it was I was doing.
What is that? Must have come out of the gift shop's premium bin. Be extra careful around that thing, kid. I don't like it.
Don't worry. I can't hold a grudge. Ugh.
What's that cuttlefish doing in here? She doesn't look sick. Probably just went through the wrong pipes. Grab her and bring her along.
Wait, hold on. How did I get here? And where exactly is...
Here.
Isn't it?
Hey, we're running out of time here.
Try swimming too, Destiny. Because of my lucky fin.
You're doing great, kid.
How's it going? You hanging in there?
Hi, I'm Destiny. In case you were wondering, I'm a whale shark.
Thank you.
Hey, you! Come with us!
Hi! We're here to save you!
Why aren't they moving?
They look scared.
Scared? Of what? There's nothing to be...
Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
So loud!
Good! Do you see anything in there that seems, I don't know, out of place?
Just us.
What do you mean?
Hey there, little guy.
Dory, get back here!
From what I can tell, some souvenirs from the gift shop got into the pipes during the flood. Funny little plastic things that swim. They're pretty cute, actually.
Ow!
But if you happen to see any, steer clear. They're kind of unpredictable.
Dad, the toys! That's what they're afraid of!
I think you're right.
And if these fish won't even move when the toys are around...
Hello, little guy.
This is going to be a problem.
Ow!
All these fish and help them find the pipes that lead back to the bay. Remember, they're scared, so just guide them gently.
What? Don't worry, I can't hold a grudge.
You are certainly off to a good start. Now, don't let those toys push you around. They're only toys and you're a fish. Remember that. Fish to follow you, just be polite and confident. If you're not nervous, they won't be. They can smell fear.
Want some help?
What?
Everywhere. We need to be fast, but not so fast that we end up leaving somebody behind.
Are you ready? Come with me. Thank you. Just follow me.
There we go. The exit to the bay. Just send them through there and we can finally get out of this place.
Mm-hmm.